Hello, everyone. Welcome for joining the break. We're going to be doing a 2019 Panini 1 10 box case. Show you guys the case we're going to be breaking. 2019 Panini 1 10 box case. What's happening there? How are you guys doing? Diver Boy, you got right in there, man. Getting ready for a big hit, right? Yeah. All right, Jefferson. Like that shot of your kid. That's cool. So, in this break, whoever doesn't get... I have that right on the writing right there. Whoever doesn't get one of their teams pulled in this break, because there are only 10 cards, you will get a 2019 pack of football cards. So, just giving you guys a heads up. So, you won't just get nothing if your team isn't picked. That's the least I can do, is throw you guys something back so if you're unfortunate and you're not getting a card out of one of these beautiful boxes here. So anyways, hey Tim, welcome for joining the break. Kind of just showing you guys what we got going. Let a few more people join so we can get this filled up so everyone can watch this case break. There's other cases, boxes in my shop. You guys want to check that out for a little bit? Packs and boxes in the one. Football on the end. Basketball getting kind of low. And then baseball kind of behind the counter and over the thing. It's my shop at Boxy Collectibles. Give you guys a little view. Put a face with a voice. This is me, Mike Dingwell. Okay. Got a few more people joined. OC cards. Hopefully you guys get something good here. Right on, man. I like that name. Beercraft. Novato. That's awesome. Okay, here's the 10 box case. I'm going to move this a little bit just to get it a little closer. So here we go. Going to do it up. You'll get a pack of 2019 if you don't get a card in this 10 box case. All right. Show the seals on the case. You guys can check that all out. Just to see it's a sealed 10 box case. Five on the right. Get the other five on the left here. So there's usually one really big card in this, really big. That's like a case hit. Usually in each 10-box case is how I've seen it. People pulling stuff in my shop. So here we go. Start on the left side. Okay, here we go. Let's see something crazy here. It's got a little magnetic on the front. Here we go. Here we go, you guys. First box in the case. Here we go. Paris Campbell, number to 199, patch autograph. That's a cool looking card. Really cool. Going out to the Colts, Bill. Bill picked this one off. Bill L. Picks off the Colts. Cool looking card. All right. Number two. Dun. Whoa. Riley Ridley, number to 99. Nice. Going out to the Chicago Bears. Don S., man. Cool looking card there. Like a refractor in the center. It's a nice card. Black border. Going out to the Chicago Bears. Pretty tight. Number 7 of 99. That card's beautiful. All right, number 3. Oops, fumble. Here we go. Bunzo Fun. Like that name. How you doing, man? Here we go. Number 3. Number 3. I like number 3. I have 3 kids. Here we go. Miles Sanders, number to 199. Going out to the Philadelphia Eagles. Andrew Mick. There you go. Andrew Mick, little 4-color patch. Gotta love it. 4-color patch auto. Cool looking card. Look at the back of that card. That's awesome. Congratulations, Andrew. There we go. Number 4. Box number 4 out of a 10-box case. Here we go. I'm a golfer, so I like number 4 as well. Here we go. Nick Bosa, number to 125. Going out the San Francisco 49ers. Tim D. Scores. Number 99. Two numbers off of his jersey number, but that's a cool-looking card. Really has like a really good-looking matte finish to the card on this one. You could see it more in this one than the others. That's awesome. That's what I'm talking about. Right on. Okay, box number 5. Thank you. go. The halfway point right here. Baked you out. Cardinals, Kyler Murray. Yeah. Number to 49. 7 of 49. Look at that. That's what I'm talking about. There you go. Two-color patch auto. Number to 99. That's awesome. Going out to John F., man. Right on top. John F., rookie auto to 49. That's sweet. Okay. Going on box number 6. Here we go. The suspense. Justice Hill. Triple color jersey. Autograph number to 49. That's sweet. Number 43 of 49 is jersey number. Yeah, that's even better. That's awesome. Going out to Chadwick J. Chadwick J, you just scored, dude. You just pulled his jersey number out of 49. 43 of 49. That's tight. Nice card. Awesome. Doing number 7, box number 7. Number 7 out of 10 right here, number 7. Here we go. Andy Isabella, triple color patch, going out to John F. again. Look at that. Auto three color patch. 78 of 99. Very cool. Sorry, you guys got to listen to that commercial in the background. Okay, number 8. Here we go. Box number 8. Come on, let's see something even bigger. See something bigger here. See a big, huge case hit here. Come on, here we go. Where's box number 8? Oh, redemption. Redemption. Ooh. Who's this going to go out to? Here we go. Here we go. Marquise Brown, rookie patch, autographs blue. Marquise Brown. I believe Marquise Brown's a Raven, if I'm not mistaken. You guys can tell me if I'm wrong, but I think I'm right. Going out to the Ravens, Chadwick J again, if I'm correct. Anybody have an answer for that? Am I right? Baltimore Ravens? Okay, just making sure. That's cool, though. Blue autograph. I don't know what the blue autograph's numbered to, so I don't want to say. But nice, man. That's cool. All right. Box number 9. Here we go. Box number 9. Number to 99. Okay, cool. That's cool. Right on. So Chadwick J, that card's number to 99, man. That's awesome. Okay, 2 left. Let's see 2 more big ones. Here we go. DK Metcalf, sweet. Triple color rookie, beautiful looking card. A little green in there, a little green, teal green. 25 of 49. That's cool. Look at that. What a great looking card. Put a great auto on it too. I've seen some really sloppy. And he's kept it inside on the field, not going underneath the gold border. Wow. Pretty cool. Let's see if I can get that 25 in there. Good. There you go. 25 of 49. Okay, last box. Sorry, tonight's going to be so short. Normally, you just do one case. We can start doing more if you guys want to. You guys let me know. But next week, we're going to do on Thursday, we're going to do a legacy case, a 2020 legacy case of football, which should be pretty big. So you guys can look to see that on eBay as well. And if you guys want to get in that break, just outbid somebody at the end and win your team. So it'll be I believe it's a 12 box case, so it's a pretty big box. I believe there's 12 packs per box. So here we go. I will go over all the hits at the end. Here we go. Last box. Whoa, Cam Chancellor. Yeah, there we go. Seattle got on the board. Daniel L. Quad. This is sick. This is a sick card right here. The patches are just awesome. Look at this. Sorry, Jefferson, if you didn't get anything. Like I said, I'll send you a packet. 2019. But look at this, man. Yeah. Numbered at 3 of 25. Four-way patch autograph. Pretty sweet card. Thanks for tuning in. So I'll do a little recap of all the cards, okay? So that's box number 10. I'm going to go backwards, okay? It's number 10. There's number 9. Seattle just got a double one back-to-back. That was pretty huge. Daniel L., you scored, buddy. Back-to-back. Huge patch cards. Number 8 was a redemption. Marquise Brown, blue auto, numbered to 99. Thanks for the tip there, who told me that. That was pretty cool. Also, the Andy Isabella was number 7. Three-color patch auto. Went to Finn. John F. Justice Hill went out to the Baltimore Ravens. Chadwick J. It's number 6. Number 5, Kyler Murray. Auto, number 49. Double color patch. Number 5, Nick Bosa. Look at that. Number 125. Nice autograph, too, by Bosa. For Miles Sanders, triple color, or excuse me, quad color, number 199, autograph, rookie. Riley Ridley, number 99, went out to the Bears, to Don S. And then the last one, Paris Campbell went out to the Colts. Bill L. took down that. So there's a recap of the 10 cards. Thanks again for getting into the break. Appreciate your business, you guys. And again, everyone that didn't get a card will be getting a pack in the mail from 2019 football. Thanks for joining in. See you guys next week. Have a great weekend.